Welcome to the history of CAT. So today we solve a problem from the chapter numbers which appeared in CAT 2020. How many three digit numbers are there for which the product of their digit is more than 2 but less than 7? So what can you say? If X, Y, Z are three digits of a three digit number, the product of this three, X into Y into Z, should be more than 2. Okay, so it can be what? It can be 3, it can be 4, it can be 5, it can be 6. It has to be less than 7. Okay, so the product can be 3, 4, 5 and then 6. Now with product as 3, what could be the numbers? It could be, one number could be 113 or it could be 311 or it could be, take this here, 1, 1 and then 3. So I can get 3 numbers here with the product of them as 3. Similarly for 4, I can get what? I can get 114, 411 and again here 114. So 3 numbers here as well where the product is 4. Similarly with 5, what number can I get? 115, then I can get 511, then I can get 115. Okay, these are the numbers. Again 3 numbers, I can get it with 5. And with 6, what can I get? I can get 116 or say 611 or say 11 and then 6. Okay, so again 3 numbers here. So till now I have 12 numbers which are there whose product is more than 2 but less than 7. Okay, these are the numbers that you can form: 113, 311, 131, 114, 411, 141 and then so on, 115, 511 and then so on. Now I can see one more thing here. With 4, I can write it as 2 into 2 is also 4, right? So I can take number as 122. Okay, similarly I can form 221 and what else? 22 here and then 1 here. So this 3 are also numbers. So 3 more numbers I can form whose product is 4. Similarly, I can check it here. For 6, I can form 2 3s are 6. So I can form 231, then 123. So by this, I can form what? 3 numbers can be arranged in 3 factorial ways, right? So 3 factorial is 3 into 2. 6 numbers I can form where there are 3 distinct numbers as 1, 2 and then 3, such that their product is 2 into 3, 6 into 1 is 6. So with this I can form 6 more numbers. Okay, and I think that's it. Let's add all of them now. 12 plus 6, 18, 18 plus 3, 21 is your answer. Okay, so 21 numbers you can form by using this. Okay, don't take this option because this was a theta question. So let's take out this option. You can directly put the answer as 21.